his blessing on the first union that occurred. And Melvin, you just watch your daughter.
Carrie and I.
Anyway, just enjoy me in prayer for the creation of a new person, a new couple. In Jesus' name. Amen. I'd like to ask you all to remain standing. We're going to enter into a time
of prayer.
Father, that our worshipful heart, through the heart of heaven, join with us today and say amen to this new creation. We pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Congregation, you guys can take a seat.
They had done it in a very public way in the temple, and they were being questioned.
It said to them, rulers of the people and elders of Israel, if we this day are judged for a good deed done to a helpless man, by what means he has been made well? Let it be known to you all, to all the people of Israel, that by the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, whom you will consecrate this moment and this commitment that this young couple is making, we pray, Father, that in every moment, in every morning, and every evening, when they are joyful and when they are sad, when they are pursuing great things and troubled by hard things, Father, we pray that you are the glue, that you are the knit that just holds them together, holds their worship voice in a position of honor and glory to your name. Father, never let them depart from your word. Never let them depart from who they know you are. In everything that they do,
thank you.
30 seconds or so, a minute, and just pray blessing, pray prosperity, pray spiritual awareness, pray protection. Whatever your worship heart.
He said, we can't hear you.
You've impacted me in so many ways, but I think the thing that I'm the most thankful for is that